Welcome back to Cars and Farms. Today, we're going through beehives. We're going to switch them over on the new clean pallets. Make sure there's no ants, bugs, foreign debris, what have it over here. I got three rows left to do. These we did the other day. So these were the original pallets. You can see all the debris and stuff on them. So what we do, we take them off these dirty pallets, brush them off, clean them up, and then set them on new pallets, brand new clean pallets, and we set them on another pallet, get them up off the dirt. Hopefully nothing will crawl on them. But yeah, that's how we get them ready for California. So let me get back to it, move these over, move those over, and hopefully get this done before it starts raining. Well, we got 138 hives right now, ready to go, switched over, nice and clean. Tomorrow we'll come back out and we'll check some of these smaller hives over here, the ones that didn't make it. Come back and join us for more bee content. See ya.